Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us. I'm Curtis Fuller. The Occupy Cincinnati movement has been going on now for 1 week. And today, the protests turn to celebration. News 5's Adam Clemens joins us live now from downtown to explain. Adam?
Yeah, Curtis, the folks participating in today's Occupy Cincinnati have just come back to Piatt Park here on the corner of Garfield and Vine after a march throughout the city. Now, that march started at 3:30, and you can see behind me they are here starting their general assembly. Now, that march was a show of solidarity for everyone involved in what's now being called Occupy the World, as the grassroots movement has taken on a life of its own all around the United States. Today marks the ninth day that the group has been occupying various areas of public space in downtown Cincinnati, namely here at Piatt Park on the corner of Garfield and Vine, and that's where the group has once again gathered for a general assembly. And that assembly is now underway. Now, yesterday we told you about a woman who was upset because she was set to have her wedding photos taken here today on the square. Well, we're told the occupiers cleared some space on the square so she and her wedding party could still do that. As a matter of fact, another couple that was married today actually ventured down to Piatt Park just a few hours ago to have their wedding pictures taken with the Occupy Cincinnati group, seeing it as an opportunity to be a part of history.
I've got a bunch of friends that have been down here all week, but I've been so busy with, you know, having a wedding coming up. But we were actually planning already on being down here for pictures. And we just thought it'd be that much cooler to have this sort of memory and this connection with everybody down here that we support so much.
And Curtis, we followed the group around the city as they approached Fountain Square. I would estimate somewhere in the ballpark of 100 to 150 people participating in that march here today. Now, they're back here right now taking part in the General Assembly, and by the looks of it, doesn't look like they're going anywhere anytime soon. Reporting live downtown, Adam Clements, News 5.